Before we leave you, a homeowner's Halloween display in Buffalo, New York, going viral. Retired Fisher-Price toy engineer David Mumma, so you know he knows what he's doing, put his skills to work to create a giant animatronic spider that climbs down a large web. Mumma started building this creation from scratch back in May. He sewed and painted the big arachnid himself. The display has now gotten millions of views on social media, and people are flocking to his yard to see this. The neighbors love it.